Hello everyone, in this video, I will describe for you how connect the temperature and humidity sensor with low-cost Arduino, WeMos D1 module, and publish the reading on the IoT platform of Contact Software. By the end of this video you can watch the real-time status of your building on the dashboard of the Contact Software IoT platform. As shown in this figure, we connect the temperature and humidity sensor with Arduino module. For this system I use Arduino IDE to write the IoT code and define the MQTT service address. Here is an example of a smart home with a system layout in which the IoT can publish the reading of temperature, humidity, and other variables on the IoT platform of Contact Software. We can use the last circuit to read the temperature and humidity of each room in the building and creating a dashboard for the building on the dashboard of the Contact Software IoT platform. Also, we can record the historical reading of the temperature and humidity on Contact Software from the sensor connected with Arduino, WeMos D1 board, to do any machine learning analysis. We can display the status of the temperature and humidity sensor and its location on the dashboard of the Contact Software. Also, we can create a vent on the contact software to notice the user if the temperature of the machine increased from certain value. These tools it is suitable for engineers and researchers, and it can be applied for any industrial application. Thank you for your time. Please comment with your feedback on this topic. Finally, please subscribe and like this video to support this channel.